We are now here at the Infantiman Senior High School, and we are now close to their assembly hall, and we are here to see what is going on at their Drama Fest 2022. So let's get in touch with some of the students who are present here. Good afternoon.
Afternoon. Madam. Afternoon.
Please, your name?
I'm Fatima Mohammed.
I'm from?
Form 3.
Please, what's happening here?
We're having a drama fest. It's Infantiman Girls Drama Fest 2022.
And what is this festival about?
It's about showing your talent and letting all the world know about what's transpiring, like what's going on. The talent that we have to showcase it so that if you have any opportunity and you are being called upon, you'll be able to excel everywhere you are and everywhere you go as well.
Wow, so it's all about at what you have in you, just exploring your talent to the world to see what you are good at. And are you part of those who are in
there? No, please. I've been watching and it's extraordinary. I've never seen such talents before. I'm impressed. I'm very much excited as well.
And how is it categorized? Is it like dancing,
yes,
singing?
Yes, dancing, singing, drama, and also modeling.
Any culture?
Yes, they did. The Sankofa group came and it was massive. It was impressive.
Wow, so this is what is happening right here at Infantiman Girls. As you can see, the whole place is busy with excitement and they are all anticipating to go in to see what is happening in here. So we thank you very much
for
talking to us.
Thank you. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Zuta Jennifer Kafu.
Oh wow, please. What position?
Deputy Head Girl Academics.
Wow, academics. The mind is really working. So please, have you heard of High School Blog?
Oh yes.
And are you streaming?
Yeah, I do when I'm home, but right now because of school is going.
Oh, we are really going. And I want to ask, what was this about Drama Festival?
So the Drama Fest 2022 is just a festival to celebrate art. That is, we are projecting drama, poetry and literature. We want to bring out the arts in the girls. You get it?
The thought of this, all these motifs around this Drama Fest is to just bring the talent and them. And who organizes such program?
So the Drama Festival was organized by the Writers, Drama and Debaters Club of the schools. It's an annual event. We do it yearly to raise funds and expose talented girls to the world.
Wow, and do you think the expectations of your students are met?
Yes, for today, the girls did very well, and I think those who purchased the tickets are okay with whatever they saw here. If there are two hitches up and down, we'll check that next year.
How sure are you that their expectations were met?
Personally, my expectation was met. I think the girls did way better than I thought they could do, so it was a good show, and I think...
What impresses me was the drama. Everything was so real. Looking at how they were performing, the dancing, wow, you guys really did well. So what will you tell our viewers watching us?
So to the viewers, they should keep following High School Plug, stream all their videos, like all their posts and follow them. And also they should come. And then they should appreciate art. As today, our theme is projecting to the world. Yes.
Thank you. And I want to ask, why are you not in the performance?
Oh, I modeled. I think nobody noticed that, yes, but then I performed.
Oh, it's been a very successful journey. So this is where we come to an end with the Drama Fest 2022 in the Infantiman Senior High Girls. So if you have not been in your school, be an experience as in just a GV. We will be here by next week or maybe soon. So if you have not subscribed to this channel, please follow us on all social handles, High School Blog, and see you next time. Bye.